Brooking is with me, Peter Brackley, for this afternoon's match. Players and officials are getting ready, so a few words, Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. Everyone seems ready for kickoff, so let's join the action.
Players from both teams, even though this is only an exhibition match, all the same, they'll be getting stuck in for the win. Will today's match live up to all our expectations? See how they start the match. The keeper holds it. Turns defence into attack there. Ignatovic. Now inside the penalty area. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. He cleared. His foot in. Down the right. To the other side. Win possession here. Too obvious. He's free through the middle. He tries his luck,
and the ball ends up in the keeper's gloves.
Still on the ball here. Played through. Caught offside. Absolutely no question about it, that was the right decision. Poor ball. What's he done? Caught in possession there.
Well, no one's looking for the ball here. He's looking in trouble.
Minutes gone. Pereira. A good cross might give the first goal. For the defence from the left. Well maintained there. Won the ball well.
Cut out well.
Ball still with him here. Brought down on the chest. Whistle goes and the assistant referee has his flag up. Time has run just a little too early then.
Robinson with a lovely little touch.
Cleared away, concedes a throw in a dangerous position too. Oh, really slack defending. Ball stolen from him. Careless pass picked off. Stolen away, chance here.
Into the arms of the keeper.
Ball given away there.
Pereira.
Terrible tackle, gives away a free kick. Yellow card. And I must say that does seem a little harsh, but he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee.
Back to the keeper. Can anyone stop him?
Stop the attack dead there. Dealt with a threat expertly. Picks the ball up.
Sturdy defence here.
Won the ball well.
He's on the rampage. He goes on himself.
Slip through the gap.
A perfect ball in.
Assistant referee had his flag up. Not too happy there about the decision. It is a free kick. Goal in it here then, with the half-time break only 5 minutes away.
It's a super jinking run. Great interchange there.
Give away possession. All one here. Still on the ball here. Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing.
They've switched it well.
One minute has been shown on the board. Neat ball over the top.
It's out for a throw-in. It was tight defensive play. Hits an ambitious ball over the top.
Header on goal!
In the safe hands of the keeper.
It's the end of the first half and the players head off for the dressing rooms here. The managers with plenty to say, I would think.
So, Trevor, no goals so far.
No, neither side has had a great deal of penetration. Hopefully the two managers will come up with something a bit different in the second half.
So neither team making the break, it's 0-0.
Second half. substitutions. There's not a lot of support. It will be a throw-in. Stop the attack deadly. Really stopped in his tracks there.
Chance to deliver it in.
A long range effort.
Oh, well held there.
It's a fine save. Won the ball well. Win possession, the attack came for nothing. Ball not given away here. He's still on the run. That must have been very close to being a penalty. Ignashevich, the grab. Got the attack well. Concedes a free kick with a ferocious challenge. The yellow card is out here. A booking for him, and he'll need to be careful now for the rest of the game. There are four men in the wall. Pereira. He's looking for a free man. Really stopped in his tracks there. That one is intercepted. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Still on the ball here. Turns defence into attack there. Keeps the ball in a very promising position. De Graaf. Had the ball now. Pereira. Down the middle.
A good cross should set something up.
He cut out the pass. Down the left-hand channel.
Stuffed out the danger.
He's on the rampage. De Graaf.
Attack came to nothing.
Superb combination here.
That's a poor clearance.
The danger is snuffed out. Almost 75 minutes have gone.
He's still on the run. He's carrying the ball forward. Great interchange there. Fisted away. Keeper makes it safe. That gives away the corner. To the target in the middle. No accuracy with the pass. Ignatovic. Can he find a free man? Does well to keep the ball. Turns defence into attack there. Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there.
Good time defence to play with. Just can't give your opposition a chance on goal. Andy knows it. Corner position.
It's sailing across the face of goal. Superbly done. Scoring with a goal late in the game. It has been coming for a long while now. Well, it took a while, but eventually it came. Will we get any more? I hope so.
That just underlined the quality of their attack.
Wasted no time at all adding to their lead, have they, Trevor?
Yes, they will. So now they need to focus all their energy on grabbing the equaliser.
Give away possession. Timely interception. Can anyone stop him? Win the ball back. Only the one goal down here then. With 5 minutes to go, can they snatch an equaliser? Extremely important interception there. Really stopped in his tracks there. A good ball in could win one back for them. That is sloppy play. He tries for a win.
Oh, maybe the pressure's got to him.
Possession, and it's given to the keeper. Keeps the ball in a very promising position. The ref blows his whistle and the match is all over. They've managed a victory here after having played out of their skins today. An absolutely fantastic performance, which will have done their manager proud and thrilled their supporters.
And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor Bisibe.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
And it's good night from us both.